It's being towed, isn't it? Oh, yeah.
Members
only. Oh. 65s.
Hey? You want some where you work,
no.
No. Just
is that them still? Quack. A plane to stop on the end. It's the old person's thing, isn't it? You never see him actually. Well, it's an expensive hobby, not cheap. Hovercraft. Or whatever, canal boat. That's a different one, isn't it? They've got all tugs and all that. They got bow thrusters, look. Troll patrol.
No.
There's
a boat over there. Yeah, very nice. Mm. I
think I'll put fuses in line now. That is a USS one over there. American one. American one. American warship one over there. You see, if I had one of these boats, I'd take up my canals just because when you moor up, you can just spin it around. More than likely, I lose it because that's why they've got the boat thing, haven't they? An old.
What? Oh, yes.
Where? Smoke? Oh, yeah. That's an old push buggy, isn't it? Buggy.
Seriously,
yeah, they've got charts and everything.
Yeah.
But you've got 600 people in that destroyer there and two in that rowing boat. Yeah. The scale
different
is a bit
scale,
off.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Mm.
Look at that. Yeah. I used to go walking in here. Gran used to encourage me to go walking in here. Go in the water. How deep is it now? It looks a lot shallower now. That's where I used to go in there, at this angle, but it's round this bit here. But it's a lot shallower, well, I've got bigger.
Soft mud down there.
It wasn't that bad. Don't know why I went in it, just wanted to go in. It's all concrete bottom though, isn't it?
I don't know. This bit's probably, yeah, it's probably been widened, especially.
Oh, this is all dinghy shit, isn't it? Dolphin shit.
Dolphin. Not ghosts.